Nobody could have imagined or foreseen the events that would unfold that day. Everyone unaware, everyone oblivious, that something magical, something supernatural was about to take place. Everyone but one.
This morning, we are going to be silent reading. What is that? Put that electronic device away! Silence!
For my show and tell, I brought in my superior sketchbook. This is Mr. Autumn.
Someone get me out of here.
Boredom isn't the word.
Someone get me out of here.
Away from this nerd.
Let me get back to my street. Let me get back to my dreams. Let me get away.
My world is super cool. I make heroes and villains come to life on the page. If I live in my imagination, I don't feel so caged. And amazing things can happen in the world inside your mind. It's a mean world in the real world, so go there all the time.
Whoa! You're Mr. Awesome!
That's right, boy. I am.
OMG, Charlie!
Charlie, I don't have much time. You've been chosen because of your powers, and my superhero friends have been trapped in their own game. And I need you to help get them out.
Hi!
We
are
the
Gnomes
of
Knowledge!
Knowledge!
Click on us to hear the tutorial. Press square on your control to run. Mind square with us, guys. Awesome work.
Anytime you need our help, just click on us.
Technologic. 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 Technologic.
The bridge spells our imagination. We must be able to cross now. Powers!
really cool. But before you can go back to reality,
you and your friends need to work as a team
to battle and defeat the boss. Then the game will be complete.
You're getting slower, because I'm Katie the villain, and it looks like it's game over.
I don't know how to use my powers.
Use your mind to be the power, your ideas to beat the villains, the baddies, the bullies down your street. Let technology guide you, but don't let it take over. Be creative, you game. Be the superheroes you draw on your face. So follow your head and follow your heart. Let your games guide you past the dark and you will see. You can be the best version of you, even in reality.
Don't you care what they're going to say? You just be yourself. The bullies never bothered you anyway. Ready?
Yes. Yeah.
I am a superhero.
Amazing. Just look at yourself. Now I'm back at reality. Now back at yourself. You see, you can be a superhero, even in reality.